found three things that no one could take from Daniel, and we're going to share those with you. So you guys can yell them out, right? Okay. One of the things that couldn't have taken a what?
God's love.
God's love. What was something else?
God's presence.
That's something else.
Faith in God.
There was something that Daniel needed to know before he was thrown in the den of lions. He had to know it in his heart. And what was it he had to know?
Done. As soon as you didn't sing one word, you didn't sing one word, I think you won't.
God has promised that we're never alone.
You'll get dessert because you
I have to tell you, Andrew has the best snarl of anyone you've ever known. So we decided to have Andrew snarl. He said, even when life throws lions at you, you can know that we're not alone! We're not alone.
The measurements on that was 4x8, 2x6 cedar was the base. We're heading back home now. Check out this tornado that's getting ready to touch down. Let me roll down the window. Well, I'll make too much noise. And we're just on the other side of the Iowa border. And that is really wicked looking.
West Sticker.
Yeah, West Sticker looks like it's kind of